This is my most played song on Spotify, so that means I've made about $20 on this song.